Good evening. So, I'm going into my Galactic War with 100 points difference, my maximum squad. It's not even 100 points. The difference between Fulcrum and Kylo is, well, that's 99,667. That's 99,601. So it's what, 66 squad power in it. So I'm going to elect to run Fulcrum because she'll get the boost from my gold R2. And basically, I'm curious to see if I run this squad for the first three phases, whether that will make it any easier at the end. Actually, you. So that's the first spell. As I say, I'm looking at just running these for like three and then. Whatsoever. We won't hit him yet, so we'll hit her. Now we'll lock him up. We'll get rid. Okay, so we've got one more phase to go. So it's minimalistic damage, I think, there. We'll do one for luck, because that looks like a really famous last words, relatively straightforward squad. Cool. Might do another one. No, that should do. So, excuse me, I'm going to switch over squads and I want to try my resistance. Do I not have them here? Here you go, my resistance. Saw a fantastic video earlier. I believe it's Broda, where he ran he ran my front three, so he's Finn, Zeta, lead with Poe and Resistance Trooper, Mob Enforcer, and Cup. Brilliant, brilliant, brilliant. Okay, so let's have a bit of fun. We'll go Galactic War Squads. And right at the bottom here, I've got my Akbar. So I like this lead. Let's see whether we can do some justice with this lead. So we've got no. Oh, crap. Just gonna have to lead off with a basic. So she. Right, so now Luke can ignore. He's already taunting. I don't want you popping your buffs up immediately. Having that. All right. We'll go arena. Try this one. No R2. Ooh, might not be the best idea. So I'm going to drop out Nihilus and I'm going to bring in Captain Han Solo. So, because I want to beef up defenses or protection as well as there is no taunt. Slow you down. Right. He needs it first. He can give it to him as well, which will boost his protection up again. Whether I've stumbled across a potential arena squad here. Just bump up Hans. I don't think Han needs to bump anyone up at the moment. Getting tastier. Let's see how we get on here. being quiet here. I just didn't realise that I had days on. There, Luke. Yay. You see, that looks nasty. So I think I'm gonna clear that squad and try and emulate what is confronting me. So we've got Kylo, Boba, I think it was Biggs. It's going to be on mine anyway. Start that again. No, I don't like that. I don't like that at all. I think I would rather go with a First Order squad. There we are. Yeah. All right, this one's going to be a naughty Luke. That's Azaris, isn't it? Yeah. And we got a... Wow. This is going to be very tanky. I'm going to start off with this squad. Yeah, we'll see how we get on. Enough of that. I'm wondering. Annoying ones. Okay, so let's have a look at going Sith. Will this work? Might be too slow. Thank you. What about another Sith squad? I'm thinking about just throwing in a Suicide Squad here now. The issue here is the Zaris, I suppose, more than anything else. And of course, the fact that you can't put. Oh, whatever. No, no. You finished? Doing something. Oh, crap. That's how that doesn't work. Okay. That's not the squad. Where's my... That's not it. That's not it. That's it. This lot probably about to get massacred, but we will try. We will see. what is it? It is the. It's whether or not it's broken afterwards. But no. I need the R2 unit in there. This again probably isn't going to work very well. I'm gonna again try Han because he's got the healing and everything, and I'm gonna throw in a Thrawn. What the hell? What did you just kill then? Oh, this is just. I never ran Zaris. To me, Zaris is a negative character. Really negative. Yeah, just really negative. That's all I can say there. Bye. Okay, that's a bit better. How is it that he is 100% on him inflicting stun? Even when he's exposed, he still can't do it. There we are. say. I wonder if I found a new squad. Yay, last node is still broken. Scarif, Newton, Old Ben. Yay! Thank you for watching.